I'm in London, got my beef from London.
Ice style, no stones, no Chanel, Saint Laurent, Gucci bag, huh? Ice style, no stones, Louis Vuitton, Jimmy Choo, that's on you, huh? Diamonds on my neck.
Crucial Squad, like, it started like off something like random. Like, it was just me, him, my friend Brandon, my friend Rico, linking up together and getting videos done. And all of a sudden, I was like, hey, we should like get a little crew together.
The thing that makes us like very authentic is we're all different. All of us, we all have our own different characteristics and traits as people as well as dancers. And I feel like that's what brings us together. You know what I'm saying? It's like chocolate and vanilla. As a team, we make each other better dancers as well as better people.
People say that you have to get connections to make good films and you have to know these people. You really don't. You need an idea and you need the work ethic to get to it.
You can make a lot of films off the phone that you use every day, 24/7. You sleep with it, you eat with it, it doesn't matter.
At first I thought, oh, that's ridiculous. I'm taking my phone and I'm trying to make something that I consider sincere with it. With the phone, if you look past just the fact that, oh, it doesn't look like a super fancy camera, it is a super fancy camera. You can pretty much do what you want with it. It's almost a universal body. You can put a tripod on it now. You can put lenses on it now. You can hook up mics to the phone. You can change the exposure settings on the phone.
With an iPhone, it's a lot more subtle. It's easier for you to like go up and like get an interesting angle or refilm something a few times without people looking at you like you're crazy, because you don't come in with a huge setup. You come in with an iPhone and everyone has one.
I think I've learned how to edit in a more professional and efficient way. Learning from the best, that no Final Cut, totally changed my perspective on editing as a whole.
I made it a goal on my list to get my MacBook to be able to have Final Cut Pro on it.
I literally cannot get away from filmmaking now. If I have a really wacky idea, I think, great, why don't we actually try to make this into something?